Hello everyone, welcome to Team WS channel, and in this video I'll show you how to fix RGB fan not changing colors or effects. So if you are new on this channel, then hit like button. Also don't forget to subscribe. So without wasting time, let's start our video. First of all, restart your computer and open system BIOS. Now wait for a while until PC restart. So press delete button to open BIOS. So now here down right corner you have option of advanced mode, and now click on Q fan control. And now as you are watching here, we have all fan controls. Then we go to CHA fan and click on full speed. So after that click on exit, and now exit again. So save changes and reset. Now click on OK. So now hope so your fan start working and changing colors. That's all for this video. If you like this video, then hit like button. Also don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching.